Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're back for round two, and this looks playable, so we won't mulligan. Our opponent is Massive Infect Horrors, so Fangor Marauder is going to be pretty crappy. But Furnace Scamp is going to be money. He's got some cheap infect stuff, which he's already casting. I think we can trade with that. That's fine. Yeah, it's fine. Do we want to do the thing? No. There's no forecast thing we're trying to cast here. Oh, we don't have land, so yeah, I think we have to do this. Decisions. Ooh. Well, that's not what I expected at all. Ugh. Not what I expected. That asshole. That's not what I expected either. Oh, there we go. Okay. Well, this is not going well at all. That helps. So now we have to... We don't have to trade the Furnace Skip. We can kill this, get in there, and then block this dude. If we want to. I like taking him off mana, though, to be honest. Blister Stick Shaman, sadly, is annoying. I think the Blister Stick Shaman's gonna end up just holding back forever, because I don't think he's gonna try to kill me with damage. How annoying. Yes, 12 indeed. Okay, we'll trade your dude, our dude, and your dude. It's fine. Now he wants to get in with Blister Stick Shaman. Yeah, I will. You can do whatever you want with the Blister Stick Shaman, it's fine. 12 it up. Can deal damage to me? That's crazy. I don't think active aggression is going to be the play here ultimately. So, trade blister sticks? No? Okay. Get him to 13. Goodbye. Not much I could have done there. First strike in effect. It's awful. Hopefully this guy ends up killing this guy or something. Because can't cast anything else. Jeez, it's nasty. I think we're going to have to take some effect here. Maybe some more later. I think it's necessary. And they have regenerate? Or he just, yeah, regenerate, that's going to matter. I don't know how I'm ever killing this guy. Did I just take two damage for no reason? Oh well. I guess I'm just not that worried about the damage. Ode to the Well. What did he just do? Oh well. Regenerate wouldn't have mattered at that point. Oh, he did this guy's ability. Mm. Wake up. Pay attention. Focus. God damn it. Well. Oh well. Card for a card, I guess. It's annoying as things might be. It's pretty nasty. Okay. We're gonna do things to me. And then he's gonna kill me in two turns. Pretty dead. Even with active aggression, which I clearly should have used earlier after all, to kill a Blister Stick Shaman and a Razor Swine. I kill it, I do that. Two guys come in, I'm dead. I do that. Kill two, I get an extra turn. Maybe I draw a Volt Charge. Okay, so on the chance of drawing Volt Charge, occupying. That's the only reason. Because this guy's nasty for me. He's attacking with him? I guess it doesn't matter. I still have to do it to the this guy. Since I'm at 8. So, Volt Charge. Or he makes... Okay, so I'm definitely dead, and then I didn't draw Volt Charge. Okay. So, I probably should have used Active Aggression sooner, but... That was a nasty scene. The Green Sun, I don't even know my mana counts well enough to even cast that. It's worth looking at. Got some 4, 5, 6s, 7s, 8s, so 4 and above. Only one at 5, good to know. He didn't have much air at all, so don't worry about that. He didn't have much artifacts at all, so I don't think this is good. This is not going to help. Did have mountain things. I don't think that's going to save me. This would actually be better than this, I think. Just swinging for 2 is not that impressive against infect players. A bunch of my stuff is awful against him. All my low toughness regenerating powers of vital splicing and whatnot. Ugh. Hopes are not high, ladies and gentlemen, I think. Then again, we lost the first round last time, and then we pulled it out of nowhere, so... What did we throw back? We threw back a green. If we want more red. Tingle Manus, I don't think, is going to be key in any case. I could see us having more red. We'll add a mountain. Okay. Here it goes.